Ohio airports are so Christmassy.
Oh my god, Christmas tree.
No line. All right, guys. So yes, currently in the TSA pre-line, about to get on my flight to LA. So excited. Today's probably just gonna be all airport vlog footage just because I'm not really heading into like LA or doing anything. But yeah, about to check in and catch up with you guys a little bit later. Guys, why is A Star Is Born soundtrack such a gift to this planet? It's so good. All right, so just FYI, guys, it is currently 5:30 a.m. in the morning. Trying to get better with like saying what time it is in the morning just because I fly like odd hours like to get to LA and stuff.
This train is approaching
Concourse A. Oh my god, talking so much. So yeah, I've been up all night because I'm so stoked about this trip to LA. I'll be there for 4 days and then we are going to Orlando, Florida for 3 days. I'll be going out there for agent meetings once again, but this one feels closer than ever. I just feel so blessed to be like going out for this type of meeting. So really, really excited. Gotta catch my flight. I believe it's boarding right now, so I probably need to get there. I'll continue to update you guys throughout the day. Once again, it's probably just gonna be an airport vlog because I don't check in until like 4 p.m., but I land in LA at like 8 a.m. and I really don't have anything to do, which is atypical. Typically, whenever I go for meetings, I go the same day, but this time I was like, no, I'm not gonna do that. Gotta explore a little bit and have some fun. But I really want some Starbucks, but I know I need to sleep on the plane, so. Catch up with you guys in a little bit.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Clear sunny sky. We're glad you're here. We'll be under.
Looking beautiful today. All right, heading to the lounge. This is the first Christmas at LAX. Never been here during Christmas time. This is so cool, guys. Christmas tree. God, guys, I look like a potato right now. Who's gonna cast this face? Maybe I shouldn't be vlogging right now. Anyways, I'm heading into the lounge to freshen up a little bit. I look like a toe, but now I'm backlit. It's a Sky Club. Going over there.
2 hours later.
All right, so I'm currently editing some vlogs. Here is strawberry yogurt. I have some French toast. This is ginger ale, some syrup back there, kind of gross. And then pineapple juice. I'm like in this like secret meeting area, so.
Cause you say like springtime, short days, long nights, boy. Tell me all the ways to love you. Cause you taste like lucky strikes, you drag, I light, boy. Tell me all the ways to love you.
This does not work. Guys, I can't fix my camera. Good. Am I well lit? Anyways, I'm currently in the Sky Lounge in this private room, whatever kind of room. You know, I'm learning to really take things one step at a time, and luckily I have these vlogs, so I'm able to honestly take things one step at a time and see them as experiences and, you know, things to add to the vlog. So even if this whole agent meeting, manager meeting thing doesn't work out, it will though. Even if it doesn't, you know, I'm super duper proud to like show my journey in the vlogs and stuff like that. So probably about to leave here soon. Just been editing as always. And yeah, just been eating like all afternoon. I also didn't get the vlog a lot on the plane because typically I have a window seat on the plane, but this was like the first time in like literally ever. Maybe, well no, when I went to San Diego, I didn't have a window seat. But like typically I always have a window seat or like easy access to a window, so I'm able to vlog the flight. This time I didn't, and the guy who was sitting next to me was like so nice. I was filming the takeoff of the plane and he was like, get in there, man, get in there, get in there, like with the shots and stuff. So that was super cool. Tried to get as many shots for the airplane ride as I could, since I knew this vlog wouldn't be too interesting since I'm not doing much today. And then the airplane
airplane ride was super packed. We were the only row on the airplane that had like a seat in between us. So I was like, God, you're already looking out for me this week. It's great. About to probably leave here, go to the hotel, maybe. Yesterday, me and my mom shot a Q&A. And one of the questions I forgot to answer was, what's my biggest regret in life? And it is not vlogging earlier. I wish that I vlogged in college. And I feel like if I vlogged earlier, I would have just had more of these experiences to not only look back on, but to see them just as that, as experiences. I think we don't live in the present enough, and we always like think of the future and like what can happen or what may happen, and we just need to be in the present, focused on what a great video this may be or not. It really should be about the moment that you get something, and I don't know, you should go from there. My advice. It speaks really business oriented. I think that it's interesting that a lot of people don't get to see the business side of acting, and this week you'll be able to see it. I'm gonna try to vlog as much as possible and just show this part of my life and just kind of see what happens. You know, I'm so used to just going on auditions and booking parts and being on set that I don't really know how to vlog this like business side of things, but it's all a part of my journey, so I gotta. But I'm about to probably leave. Peace out.
Bye. Later. Guys, I see a pink berry and I'm happier than I've ever been. I know. Can I do caramel and then sprinkles?
The rainbow or the chocolate?
Rainbow sprinkles, please. All right, guys, I got my pink berry, so excited. I got an Aquaman cup. She says this is a medium. I don't know if that's a medium, but it looks so good. I'm so excited. All right, heading to the hotel, and I'll update you guys a little bit later.
Your music to my eyes. I had to listen just to find you. I like folks.